sitting in the bar and it was suddenly, it didn't just fall on the floor, it was violently thrown across the bar, hit the mirror, and bounced on the floor.
It was a heavy bottle of wine.
A big plastic bottle full of wine, for the homemade wine. I've had experiences in here at night. Mm-hmm. I've been going up to bed at 3:30 in the morning. I came through here, I went through the kitchen door there, in the kitchen.
Yeah.
And all these lights were out, so the lantern light was on there, and just light shining through. The mirror at the end there, you could see myself in it.
Yeah.
But for 2 or 3 seconds, there was a figure of a person standing behind me. Bedroom at the farm at the front.
Mm.
The middle of the day, it was about lunchtime.
Mm.
I was in, I don't know what I was doing in there, I think I was decorating it at the time. There was a woman's voice distinctly said hello.
Sam?
And I thought it was a TV on. Somewhere out around the rest of the rooms. No TV on, they're all actually unplugged. But back into the room, a few minutes later, after I was in the room, I sort of angry, I said hello.